Today is another big day, if you couldn't tell already. I mean, I hate you, man.
Everyone knows how mean you are to me now.
The bed looks messy. Stand a bit over there, so cover the bed.
You can just make the bed.
No, don't you cover it, it's fine. Stop! Stop!
I'm not doing anything!
You're giggling and smiling and looking at me. No. We're going to see the Foo Fighters, if you couldn't tell already. She's such a bum, man. So yeah, we're going to see Foo Fighters in Manchester. We're watching at the Etihad Arena, which should be really weird. I've never been to it. No arena show before. Hope has, but... in Manchester. Yeah, we've made it to Manchester now. It's kind of weird being back, isn't it?
Yeah, it feels like we haven't been here in a while.
Yeah, we haven't been in like a month, but still kind of weird. But yeah, a couple hours we're gonna leave to go. Doors open at 4:30, but we're gonna like leave at like 4:00. I don't know what Hope's doing.
It's HQ time.
It's HQ time. Buzzing. Sweet. So yeah, I'm gonna switch to my phone now because we're on our way, and I don't wanna take this massive camera in. Switching to phone. About to go in, we've just come through security. This is really exciting now. Buzzing. I brought my Chelsea hoodie in just to be sneaky because we're going in the city ground, so. This is really surreal because like on the pitch and like the stands, and I feel like a footballer right now, but obviously I'm not. Obviously I'm not. This is really, it's really cool though. The first sporting act just come on, they were really good. Didn't watch much of it though, but yeah. It's madness. Madness.
Yeah! ready? This song's called My Hero. It sounds like this. To love me now, talk about. Take those pictures down, shake it out. Truth or consequence.
It's finished. That was incredible. It was like 3 hours long. What a night that was. Incredible.
Scenes. Fucking scenes.
Football's coming up. It's coming up. It's coming.
Football's coming up.